Order in the court. Order in the court. What's the first case now this morning? First case, Your Honor, is a case of, Steele. No, Your Honor. A case of Paddy Lassney. Paddy Lassney. No, Your Honor. Paddy Lassney. What's that? Small theft, Your Honor. They don't care how small the theft is. They want to see the man, bring him in, play, have a look at him. Here. Stop. They'll do all the laughing. Let's order back there. What's that young man have been doing? Here, Your Honor, this young man is under arrest, charged with picking pockets.
A most bloodthirsty crime,
What's your name, young man?
My name is Smith.
Your name is Smith. What's your business?
I'm a locksmith.
If I locksmith a locksmith up, that'd be a good job, don't it, ain't you? Why, is it? Ain't you ashamed of yourself going round not satisfied with your illegitimate trade of picking locks? Now you want to go round picking pickets. Well, whatever you did, the court finds you guilty of picking in the first degree and fines you 10 bob.
I've only got 8 shillings, Your Honor.
8 shillings? Where'd you get that?
Got it out of a fella's pocket in the crowd.
You did you? Here, put this fella back in the crowd till he pinches 2 more bob. Put him back. Here. Let's order back there. I'll do all the laughing myself. What's the next case?
Next case, Your Honor, is a case of bigamy.
Bigamy?
No, Your Honor, bigamy.
Bigamy?
No, Your Honor, bigamy.
Ah, well, I don't care how big she is. Bring her in till I have a look at her, anyhow. Here. What's that poor fat had been doing?
Ronald, this man is accused of having 7 wives.
Accused of having 7 wives? One man? Oh, dear, he's a brave man, that. I've got 1 wife, and the Lord knows I've trouble enough. If he's got 7, that settles it. I can give him no more trouble. Let him go home and enjoy himself.
Oh, but Your Honor, that's an imposition.
Look here, I'm in my position. You'll not be in yours long. If you don't close your face, I'm running this court to suit myself. Let the poor man go home. 7 wives. Whoa.
Michael Casey in Casey as a Judge on a Columbia 78 RPM record from 1915. December of 1915, actually. And this is, I guess you could say, it's a comic talking or comic monologue. And so is The Other Side by Steve Porter called Mrs. Dugan's Discovery, which you can listen to here on screen or in the description below. Other than that, thanks for watching and listening, and I hope to see you guys down in the comments below or the next video.